Do I have anything to continue? Because the last time I played, the power went out. It was in the middle of that hurricane, so. Oh, and it saved. So I don't have to do all my backstory and stuff over again. Awesome. 8 minutes. It took 8 minutes for my power to go out. Might just do the first dungeon here. Turn this off. There we go.
Hail, fellow caravaner. You are the caravan from that village, are you not? I heard they were sending out a new caravan. You seem quite capable.
I am.
My name is Sol Rock. I am captain of the caravan from the great fortress at Alphataria. Our caravan boasts a history that stretches back thousands of years. But let us discuss that some other time. Stiltskin,
I really like this aesthetic.
You have a moment?
Final Fantasy 12.
This is the village caravan. Come on, say hello. Allow me to introduce Stiltskin. He may not look it, but he is a seasoned adventurer. Even we turn to him for counsel from time to time.
No, I'm just a Moogle that likes to get around. I learned all sorts of things in my travels before I knew it. I'm on my way somewhere right now, but I can teach you a thing or two if you like.
Yes, I would.
By the way, are you setting out all by yourself, Capo?
Capo?
You've got a lot on your shoulders, Capo.
Capo?
Let me carry the crystal chalice for you, Capo.
You got it, Capo.
Yes, a capital proposal. Let Mog help you.
Thanks, Mog.
Well,
Capo.
Let's find a better spot.
Got it, Kubo.
No. Right on. Right on. Right on.
Let's go, Kubo.
Squares to the
end.
myself.
Say that wicked creatures prowl the road along this beautiful riverbank, but nobody's ever seen one. I once asked a man why. He simply replied, "Because anybody who happens upon one is promptly eaten." But it is long since anyone has met such a fate. For nowadays, people take another route, far away from the spooky old road. Only we walk the old way now. Travelers, in crystal caravans.
I'm about to eat these guys at your lunch. I'm about to clear the pathway. These monsters are about to become extinct. Riverbell Path. Alright, let's get to it.
Yeah.
really need that since I'm not playing with the door.
Take this.
I'll take this though. Get some money. I want to go back. I'm kind of afraid. Oh, there's a tree.
Oh.
blame nobody but myself. What? So can I fight him again? Like, so how does game over work in this game?
Thank you.
Yay. No.
Hail Moogle at your service, Kapo.
Thank you, Kapo.
Kapo!
Kapo.
Here you go, Kapo.
Thanks, Kapo. From Roland. Thank you. Some guild. Alright.
Don't keep me waiting, Kapo. I've got your reply, Kapo. So long, Kapo.
So long. Bye-bye. Bonus point. Choose an artifact. This seems need another command slot. So finishing levels means I can get command slots. So that's what those things I've picked up before. Okay, cool. Well, guys, that was the first dungeon of Final Fantasy Crystal Chronicles. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time for another video. Bye!